deck!
Pay heed to Captain Siravane, my friend. This is her element, not mine.
Pitch ready.
Then take the shot!
You fight like a sea elf. I'd sail into battle with you anytime. Now stay out of the way and let my gilded blades cut the Mad Maiden free so we can get underway again. Your work here is done, mercenary. Head below and rest up for the fight on Ifalon. The real battle is still ahead of you. My crew can take care of that Firesong scow burning alongside us. The Lordling hired me to get him and his knights to Ifalon, and that's what I'm going to do. We've accounted for the Dreadsail ships the Firesong took from Bastia, but there might be others around. The sooner we're on our way, the better. Never you fear, mercenary. No, mercenary. We can handle it from here. Never you fear, mercenary. We'll bring the Mad Maiden into port. Just pray to your gods that the Firesong at Cinderwash Point don't notice us as we draw close. Wind and wave I can master, but that volcano has been belching out clouds of ash and steam. This is no ordinary sea fog around us. If it were, I would have run circles around a bunch of druids and stolen ships. We stumbled into this Firesong scow while I was in my cabin checking charts. By the time my deck watch spotted the enemy, they were too close to avoid. Just bad luck. I think the Firesong were as surprised as we were.
That was quite a battle. Three ships against one seemed like daunting odds. That's why we hired Captain Cyrivane. Let's go below, friend. The real battle is still before us.